This is section 7 and the finish.
On section 7, we end at section 6 with our chucks on our left shoulder. As we put our chucks on our right left shoulder, we're going to pivot to the right, and you're going to, again, come into your cat stance. Step out as you strike down. Overhead, we're going to do the same thing, but on the right side this time. And now we're going forward. And as we come forward, as you come over your head, you're going to put both chucks in your right hand, strike down, left hand is chambered, and you're going to circle back, catch in your left hand as your right hand punches out, action.